Yaroslavl is known as the hockey factory. It's a place where boys dream of playing professional hockey. And if they're lucky, one day they'll get to play for Lokomotiv. And for the community of Yaroslavl, which supports them, celebrate their hard work and success. For many, it starts here at school number 9.
То есть практически каждый день тренировки, игры, то есть все подчинено, конечно, одному. Стать настоящим профессиональным спортсменом.
В чем же вы будете писать? В дидактическом материале?
It's a regular school, and it's also part of the hockey factory's production line. Children get an education and lots of ice time. They started the program 20 years ago. Because they realised too many students were skipping class to play hockey. 10 of the players killed in the crash graduated here.
Шувалов Максим, самый маленький, если так можно сказать, 1993 года рождения, только-только закончил школу.
School number 9 is expanding. And there are two other youth hockey programs in Yaroslavl. This one is run by Lokomotiv. The children train outdoors and on the ice. And they train hard. They're surprisingly serious and well behaved. But that doesn't stop their coach barking at them frequently. The hockey factory is a tough place.
Yeah, it is, because it's impossible to make a good team without discipline. The discipline should be in the team. The children should understand and be aware of what the coach wants to give them. They should understand what the coach demands of them. Then the boys will be developing their skills and learn fast.
Baronin used to play, but he never made it into Lokomotiv's top team. His professional goal now is to make sure as many as possible of these children do. He says he and all the other youth coaches in this city now feel an even greater responsibility to nurture Yaroslavl's young hockey talent.